Saw a little cute thing. She was looking at him, but she's with her family.
Hey, oh. I don't care though, bro.
All right.
That's a media introduction right there, bro.
Okay. All right. Go handle that. Go handle that.
Parents know that I'm an independent, young, strong man.
Uh-huh. Okay. Go handle that. I'm going to stand right here. Go handle that. I'm going to go stand right here.
Okay, well, now you got me fucked up.
You a bitch. You know why you a bitch? Because I said so. You just a bitchy bitch. You a bitch McBitcherson. You a bitch McBitch. I go to McDonald's to get a McBitch because you a bitch. Bitch.
Shawty gonna be like the white gorilla pulling up with my family here. My family's here, and he's still gonna chop it up.
Vanilla gorilla.
Tight shit.
Albino
tight
rhino.
Mmm.
El Nino. El Chupacabra.
Pause. 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 That was pause. That was pause.
It's time for the moment you've been waiting for.
That boy Dan Reed gonna do it, but she with her whole family right there.
Bro, all right,
so run it. All
right, so I walked up, I was like, hey, I'm sorry to bother you guys. I was just walking by and I thought you were really pretty. Mm-hmm. I wanted to introduce myself.
Mm-hmm.
And she's like, oh, thank you so much. But she looked like older.
Oh, yeah.
And her voice was like more matured.
Uh huh.
But, dude, it was funny as fuck because her sister was like,
pause, 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 pause. That was pause. That was pause.
Like, as I was like talking to her, like, is this happening? I don't know. But I was like, I'm sorry, but like, you look older than I thought you.
You need to leave.
That is disgusting. And she was like, well, how old do you think I am?
Bro, why'd you say that though? You should have been like, listen, I'm with the shits. I don't give a fuck. That would have been like,
no. That's some middle school shit right there, bro.
If your girl ain't picking up her calls, just know she with me, Big D. It's real nigga hours. Smash that fucking like button, bitch. Fuck with me, pop.
My fault, bro.
No,
my fault,
but,
bro.
But,
I didn't know love had an age, bro. My fault.
Like, if I can hit, I'ma hit. Not,
like, that's my point, though. But, you were trying to fall in love with the bitch?
Shit, maybe. Also,
all right, my bad. What happened?
She was like, how old do you think I am? I was like 24. And she's like, okay, well, I'm 28. Like, damn. And she's like, how old are you? I was like 20. And I was like, I'm sorry. Like, I thought you were a lot younger. And she's like, oh, no, it's okay. But yeah, they're all super nice, you know? And their parents looked like they had that moolah with them. You know, this sort of shit.
Suburban
shit. I'm gonna chase the bag by all means.
So nothing happened? No number? No nothing?
No, I said, so I'm out, guys. Adios.
Hey,
enjoy y'all's coffee.
That's cool though, bro. Hey, you still went up to Shotty, right? You still went up to Shotty. You still went up to Shotty. Okay. Now post up real quick. Just post up for the game.
Friday, with three hoes like Pinky, old school Lincoln, saying sideways. I told her ass is my way or the highway.